Yeah, good morning guys. So today's video gonna make Maruya, ang paborito ng merienda ng mga Pinoy. Isaba tayo na saging, sugar, itlog at saka flour. So yan guys, babalatan muna natin yung ating saging. Saging na binalatan natin guys. So ngayon, gagawa na naman tayo, kukunin na naman natin yun at slice natin parang gawin nating ano, fan. Slice natin ito mga ano, tatlong hiwa or apat, depende sa size niya. Pero gusto ko parang apat para mas malapad. And ingat-ingat sa kutselyo. Yan guys. Kasi maganon na to. Diba? Pang maruya. Yan, diba? Yan ang formation paggagawa ng maruya. Yan. 15 piraso to siya guys. Meron na tayong apat. Tatlo. Apat yung slices na gawa ko. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yan guys. Ganito lang guys, hanggang sa matapos. Now, we gonna add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spoon of flour, then two eggs, and half cup of fresh milk. Yan. Now we gonna mix all together. This is our butter for our maruya. And we add 1-2 spoon of sugar. 2 spoon of sugar. I-ano natin hanggang sa ma-even na yung ano niya. Yung ito. Wala akong wire vest kaya tinadol gamit ko. Yan yung saging natin. Yan. Okay na siya. So, pwede na natin i-add yung saging natin. Po yung ingredients natin sa pagluto ng maruya. Of course, yung saging natin, ginawa nating paypay, yung ano niya. Tapos, sugar, eggs, at tatlong buti ng cooking oil at saka flour. Fresh milk. Yan. So, ito na po yung butter natin. Bali, minimix na natin yung flour, egg, sugar, and tsaka fresh milk. Init na yung ano natin, yung kawali. So, add na natin yung oil. Three bottle of oil. Yan. Initin natin yung mantika. Yan, habang inaantay natin yung mantika natin na mainit, so, i-drip na natin yung saging natin para mamaya. Yan. Yan yung saging natin. So, ano na natin dito para pag mainit na, ilagay na natin yung saging natin. Yan. Yung mantika natin is init na, ready na i-lunod yung ating saging. And guys, ito na. So, let's try. Tatlo or apat na saging pwede dyan. Hayaan lang natin siya maging malutong. Habang tayo nag-aantay na maluto yung iba, so i-add muna natin yung saging natin dito sa ating butter. Same process lang guys hanggang sa maluto. Yan, nag-golden brown na siya. So, kailangan na natin tanggalin at ilagay sa strainer dito. Yan. Nilunod natin. So medyo nasa bottom pa yung bago nilunod natin. Pag maging okay na siya, lulutang yung saging. Kita niyo na ito, lumulutang na siya, guys. After a few seconds. Yan, lumulutang na siya. pre-plating na natin.
Ako na po si Jamie. Cooking in the kitchen with Katsuki.
Transfer na natin.
Watch out the roll.
Ready to eat na. Yung ano natin? Maruya. Maruya.
Cooking.
Cooking
show.
Yan tagay, yung pag enjoy.
What?
Yan. Maso palimog. Yan, kuwari mong hitan, ano?
Yan. Ready na yung maruya natin. Let's eat maruya.
There's a solution to find a top winter on who is banding the pulmonary artery together when a perf through her vessel. And can you try a systemic to pulmonary artery shunt?
Let me.
They're both too small.
Enjoy trying, you know?
Not her vessels.
Let me. Banana, Nigel!
Separate your one good ventricle into two ventricles. Septation has a pretty high mortality rate.
No need na siya ng sugar kasi matamis na siya.
This is better. Let's start by passing heparin and maybe my lips. Pass me to Chowdhury. Good. Easy closure. She's in post-op. You can check my work. How's the baby? It got complicated. I'm going to the ER for a
I wonder why.
Tracy, her
Let me check. Mm-hmm. Sugar,
sexual activity.